I was also very happy to meet Prime Minister Trudeau this morning. I'm amazed by his embrace of refugees, his commitment to appointing Canada's first gender-balanced cabinet, and his dedication to keeping women and girls at the center of your development strategy. We have heard so much about Prime Minister Trudeau, but one thing has surprised me. People are always talking about how young he is. They say that he is the second youngest Prime Minister in Canadian history. He does yoga, he has tattoos, and a lot more. And while I was coming here, everyone was telling me, like, shake Prime Minister's hand and, like, let us know how he looks in reality. And people were just so excited about meeting Trudeau. I don't think anyone cared about the Canadian honorary citizenship. While it may be true that Prime Minister Trudeau is young and he is young head of government, I would like to tell something to the children of Canada, that you don't have to be as old as the very young Prime Minister Trudeau to be a leader.